Hello everyone, this is Jade and welcome back. So kung bago ka pa lang sa aming channel, please click the like and subscribe button below and mag-bell ka na rin para updated ka sa mga susunod kong videos. Familiar ka ba sa mga typing jobs like CAPTCHA? Gusto mo bang ma-improve yung typing skills mo at kumita ng extra money at the same time? If yes, this video is for you. So for today's video, ay isi-share ko po sa inyo itong latest at legit na pagkakakitaan na na-discover ko from other users, and will also share tips na din kung paano po tayo kikita dito at kung paano po tayo makapag-cash out. So without further ado, let's get it started. Kung makikita nyo po, ito na po yung proof of payment niya, and this January lang po yan. So galing po siya kay gotyping. At para ma-access niyo po itong tinutukoy ko, ilalagay ko na lang po yung download link or referral link sa description box or pinned comment below. Ngayon, pag nasa website na po kayo, need nyo lang po mag-sign up. Para makapag-sign up, i-click nyo lang po itong 3 lines sa taas, bandang kanan. And then, click or tap on register. I-enter nyo lang po yung name, email address, and your chosen password. And then sa baba, yung referral code. At pwede nyo rin naman pong gamitin yung referral code na nakikita nyo sa screen. At bilang pasasalamat sa aking mga loyal viewers, mamimili po ako ng top 3 commenters at ilalagay ko po yung referral code nyo sa description box or pinned comment below. And then, after nyo i-fill out, click on register. As you can see, magkakaroon po kayo ng free 10 tickets on top of 10 tickets na makukuha nyo when you log in every day. Guys, itong ticket na to, magagamit nyo po siya as entry para makapag-type po kayo at makapag-earn kayo ng points. And then, ang next nyo pong gagawin is i-click nyo tong play now. Makikita nyo po dito, magta-type lang po talaga kayo. So, i-enter nyo lang po yung words na nagpa-flash sa screen nyo. May time limit po siya na 60 seconds. So, every time na tumatama po yung words na tinatype nyo, equivalent po siya to 1 point. So, let's say nakapag-type kayo ng 25 words in 60 seconds. So, matik po magkakaroon po kayo ng 25 points. Ngayon, kung may 20 tickets po kayo daily at each entry ay nakakuha po kayo ng 25 points, magkakaroon po kayo ng total of 500 points. Pero kung gusto niyo pa pong madagdagan yung points niyo at wala na kayong enough tickets, may solusyon po tayo dyan. Una, need niyo lang pong mag-login everyday para mag-claim po kayo ng free tickets. At pwede rin po kayong mag-farm to gain 10 additional tickets daily. So, i-click niyo lang po itong 3 lines sa gilid, then dashboard. Pag nasa dashboard na kayo, i-click niyo lang po itong your daily reward is waiting. Don't forget to claim it. So, after nyan, scroll down lang po and then click or tap on claim. So, as you can see, pag araw-araw po kayong nag-login ay pataas din po ng pataas yung possible na ma-claim nyo na tickets. So, after nyo po mag-claim ng free tickets, like what I mentioned earlier, pwede po kayo mag-farm ng tickets. So, paano ba natin gagawin yan? So, una, itap lang po natin itong 2 lines sa taas. And then, tap on Go Farm. Dito sa Go Farm, need nyo lang pong mag-encode ng CAPTCHA. So, for every 100 farm points, ay convertible siya into 1 ticket. So, ang maximum po na tickets na magigain nyo dito is 10 tickets. Kasi, meron po ditong 1,000 chances. So, meaning 1,000 points po yung makukuha nyo dito, which is convertible to 10 tickets. Ngayon, kung na-maximize mo na po lahat ng ways para makapag-earn ng tickets dito or ng points, may solution pa po tayo dyan. So, pwede pa rin po kayo mag-earn ng points by just inviting your friends. So, every referral po is magkakaroon po kayo ng 20 points kapag active po yung nirefer nyo at nakapag-earn na po sila ng 500 points. So, guys, wag po kayong makonfuse ha, kasi yung points po na makukuha nyo when typing is different from farm points na nakukuha nyo from captcha. So ito guys, itong 20 points na tinutukoy ko is 20 points na convertible into cash. So yun po yung makukuha nyo when you refer a friend. Ngayon, pag marami na po kayong naipon na points, ay pwede nyo na po siyang i-cash out. So, ang una lang po natin gagawin is i-tap itong two lines sa taas. And then, go to Go Rewards. So, makikita nyo po dito sa baba, there's a lot of option to choose from. So, pwede pong i-load, PayPal, Gcash, or Palawan. Sa ngayon, not available po yung nagsashow dyan kasi hindi ko pa po nami-meet yung minimum points na needed para makapag-cash out. Let's say may enough points na po kayo and ready to cash out na po kayo, make sure po na accurate yung name na nakalagay po sa account nyo, email address, kung gusto nyo pong mag-cash out sa PayPal, so you should use your PayPal email address, and cellphone number naman sa GCash. So, dapat yung cellphone number na ilalagay nyo po dito is registered as your GCash account. Para ma-update nyo po yung information nyo, itap nyo lang ulit itong two lines sa taas, and then account, and then tap on edit my account. So, dito nyo po i-edit yung information nyo, so your full name, your email address, and cellphone number, and then click Save Changes. For me, it's user-friendly naman. Medyo marami nga lang ads. So, siguro, scroll up and down nyo na lang and make sure na you're not clicking any ads on this website para hindi po kayo mapunta sa kung ano-anong platform. And also, much better kung may laptop or computer kayo para mas mahasa pa po yung keyboard typing skills nyo. So, ayun lang guys. I hope nakatulong itong video na to. If yes, please click the like and subscribe button below and mag-bell ka na rin para updated ka sa mga susunod kong videos. Thank you for watching guys. See you on my next video. Bye!